in such a small little country in South America, up in the northwest corner between Peru and Colombia. The Incas used to rule here before the Europeans moved in. They brought their slaves, which led to today's diverse population. Welcome to Ecuador. You'll be surprised at what you'll see. From the lowlands to the highlands, there's such variety. It's named for the equator that divides the hemispheres. The Republic of Ecuador, much more. In an Andean plateau, check out Corto, Pazific, an active volcano. Buy a hand-woven rug from an Otavalo Indian, or journey east to the tropical forest at the Amazon River Basin. Welcome to Ecuador. You'll be surprised at what you'll see. From the lowlands to the highlands, there's such variety. It's named for the equator that divides the hemispheres. The Republic of Ecuador, much more than first.